Class of 2020 and the faculty of Neocony High School welcomes you to this morning's celebration and are happy to have you share this momentous event. High school graduation is a milestone, representing achievement as the result of hard work and dedication. Please be respectful of our graduates and guests by refraining from anything that might disrupt the ceremony or make it difficult to hear our speakers. In addition, please continue to protect the safety of all participants by wearing your face masks throughout the ceremony and maintain 6 feet of distance between you and non-family members. Welcome to Neocony High School commencement exercises for the graduating class of 2020. Ladies and gentlemen, please rise as the Neocony graduating class of 2020 enters the pomp and circumstance by Sir Edward Elgar. Seated. Ladies and gentlemen, the salutatorian of the class of 2020, Jacob Waldron.
Thank you. thank everyone. I'd like to start by thanking everyone for gathering for this occasion. Next, I'd like to thank you all for the opportunity to speak as salutatorian of the class of 2020, which is a fancy way of saying second place, which by the wise words of Ricky Bobby, an American hero, if you're not first, you're last. However, since I am speaking here today, I would like to address all the families, both present and away. I'd like to say thank you for your love and support. Has made all the difference. All the great effort put forth into us has led us here to graduating today. To the Neocony faculty, staff, and administration, we owe you a permanent gratitude. There are many students in this venue who look up to members of the staff as role models and are very grateful for their impact on our lives. Furthermore, the provision of a quality education and the life skills taught to us throughout these past 4 years is going to carry us to do great things later in life. Ultimately, the graduating class of 2020 is very grateful for everyone here today. We are looking forward to the fruitful years to come. Thank you again for all that you have given to our class and for being here today.
Ladies and gentlemen, please enjoy a recording of the Neocony Band, directed by Mr. Russell Zog, playing their state qualifying piece, Comments, composed by Sean O'Loughlin. Band members, would you please stand? Thank you. Gentlemen, please enjoy a recording of the state qualifying Neocani Choir directed by Mr. Michael Simpson performing Familia Mia, written by Michael Simpson. Choir members, would you please stand? Thank you.
Hello. As representative and president of Neocon graduating class of 2020, we are very thankful for this opportunity to speak today and spend such a momentous occasion with friends and family around us. Our graduating class would like to thank you all for the community around us for supporting us and providing us with the capabilities and opportunities throughout our life that has led us to graduating today. With the nurturing you have all put forth into our class, we can guarantee our class will accomplish great things and bring pride into this community that has molded us into what we are today.
Our class has spent a good amount of time deciding our senior gift. Our class, with great consensus, is giving a gift to the janitors of our school. The janitors have been working hard throughout all the years. We have been here with the least recognition, doing some of the hardest work with the current circumstances. Their work is only getting more rigorous. As such, we are giving them a new Keurig coffee maker and a new top-of-the-line janitorial cart to hopefully make their job easier.
Gentlemen, the valedictorian of the class of 2020, Ethan Lee.
Class of 2020, family, friends, teachers, etc. I would like to welcome you to the commencement ceremony for the class of 2020. Firstly, I want to congratulate all my classmates on making it this far, because honestly, I don't know how some of you did it. Now, I'm not going to talk to you all about how I found some wisdom in all this. Honestly, I'm standing before you just as clueless and confused as my freshman self going into the first day of classes. However, what I do know is that sitting ahead of you is a group of extraordinary and talented individuals who, without a doubt, will make their marks on this world in their own unique ways. To my classmates who are moving on to college and entering the workforce, I want to offer some advice. Be passionate and dedicated about your work. Next, I want to acknowledge those that this couldn't have been possible without. The staff and teachers who have worked day and night to provide us with a quality education so that we might move forward in life. On behalf of my class, thank you. To the numerous nonprofit organizations and volunteers who have helped aid us on our journey, thank you. Lastly, to our friends and family who have supported us in more ways than imaginable, we love you. And to the class of 2020, I wish everyone the best. Good luck, you guys.
Ladies and gentlemen, the principal of Neocon High School, Dr. Heidi Buckmaster.
It's so good to see you and be able to celebrate your graduation today. I wish so much that our extended family members, community members, and staff could be here with us, but I don't want to dwell on things we can't control. Since Friday the 13th of March, we have all been mired in the disequilibrium produced by a worldwide pandemic. You are a class that has been defined by what you have lost, but you have become the class that has prevailed over those incredible obstacles to be here today. Last year in June, many of you were spending your last day of your junior year helping us clean out what would become our new wellness room. You demolished our old gym bleachers to make rooms for new ones, putting together furniture for our new makerspace, tie-dyeing senior t-shirts, demonstrating amazing contortions on the slip and slide that was set up right there on the field. It was a day full of hope for what was to come. Football, volleyball, cross country and cheer, homecoming speech, FBLA, robotics, band, choir, wrestling, basketball, winter week, honor society, Leo's club, trimester one classes, trimester two classes. Then the floor literally fell out from under us and school was closed. The whole world is mourned with you, the traditions and normalcy that were lost to COVID-19. You missed your in-person senior awards, prom, baseball, softball, track and field, your band and choir state performances, and year-end activities. But the whole world came together to make sure staff, students, families, and you did not feel forgotten. You've been honored and celebrated with reader board messages, yard signs, banners, Facebook posts, tweets, Friday night lights, and woohoos and huzzas every time one of you finally met those requirements. Thanks to the Rockaway Beach merchants, everyone that drives up and down Highway 101 has seen your smiling faces. And in addition, those that know you the most and love you the most, you've been on the minds of CEOs, philanthropists, generals, celebrities, presidents, politicians, actors, leaders, and musicians who wrote graduation speeches in your honor. When this day is done, I hope you will take time to listen to their eloquent words and heartfelt best wishes, be inspired by them, make powerful moves because of them, and make a positive difference in the world. I'd say, with the impressive accomplishments you've already achieved, you're ready. Your hard work and dedication during your 3 years and 6 months of high school, followed by 3 months of distance learning, produced both league and state honors in activities and athletics. You have an OSU Presidential Award, 3 TVCC First Class Scholar Awards, and a Pacific University Founders Award. Your scholarships and awards have totaled up to over $500,000. For you, this has been a year of firsts and lasts, along with memories, struggles, and lessons that you'll take with you on your path to the future. You can boast the first student in NKN history and only the second in TVCC history to graduate with both a high school diploma and an associate's degree. You were able to be the first to compete on this beautiful new track and field. You were the first class to have 57 senior skip days, and the first class of seniors who wish they could just come back to school. You're the first of the seniors to lead the band and choir to plays at state level, and the largest group of FBL seniors to qualify for nationals. Your class members helped us design the new high school logos and lead our climate and culture committee to embracing awareness, inclusivity, and promoting kindness. As for lasts, this class of 2020 has made a lasting impression on us. This past spring, after school closed, we started the long-awaited project of replacing our gym floor. You were the last class to walk that historic hardwood, the last senior basketball players to run the court, the last BE students to dynamically stretch your way across it. You were the last class to dominate Hungry Hungry Hippo on that floor during Spirit Week. The last seniors to sneak out over that floor on your way to get an early start to lunch. And the last seniors to survive blindfolded musical chairs as music blared over those speakers purchased to make your lives more enjoyable. Today, when you walk across the stage to receive your diploma, you'll also receive a small gift and token, an N that was carved out of the wood by N stands for Neocani, never forget, nice. And Neowise, you're the only class that had a comet appear. What a cosmic exclamation point to your year. Now, it's time for the most important part of this ceremony. Chairman Ryan, Superintendent Erlebach, as principal of Neocani High School, I certify to you that each and every one of these students has met all the graduation requirements established by the state of Oregon and the Neocani Directors Board. It is with pride that I present you the graduating class of 2020.
Ladies and gentlemen, in a few moments, the 2020 graduating class will be individually introduced for the presentation of their diplomas by Chairman of the Neocani School District Board of Directors, Mr. Pat Ryan, Superintendent of Neocani School District Number 56, Mr. Paul Erlebach, President of Tillamook Bay Community College, Dr. Ross Tomlin, and Dr. Heidi Buckmaster, Neocani High School Principal. Those wishing to take photographs may do so from the area below the east end of the platform. However, be sure to not block the official senior photographer. As soon as you have taken your picture, please leave the area so everyone can have a reasonable opportunity. In addition, it is requested that the audience withhold applause until the entire class has been presented, at which time we will call for one big round of congratulations. Tessa Catherine Hudak. Shelby Paige Nelson. Ayala Sanchez. M- Monique Sarah Burnett. Lania Marie Amelia Heilman J. Kyla Dawn Jepson. Alyssa Faith Allers. Catherine Elizabeth Huffield. Ethan Robert Lowry. Declan O'Brien Brewer. Clover Ann Michaela O'Connor. Trinity Brooke Brown. Talia Jameson Clark. Megan Grace Troutman. Aspen Denise Becker. Logan William Chestnut. Jet Dean Johnston. Matthew Christian Mankey. Tyler Scott Ernst. Yohi Rembrandt Fry. Michael Anthony Lau. Natasha Michelle Lau. Seth Joseph Zemecki. Rain Benthian. Cesar Alexander Ceballos. Evan Kenneth Wiley. Patrick Kelly. Destin Wesley Donaldson. Jacob Travis Waldron. James Hunts. Julian Santiago Ramirez.
Congratulations, Julian.
Sean Thomas Gurin. Daniel Vargas Reyes. Pleasure to introduce the 2020 alumni of Neocony High School. Ladies and gentlemen, after the alumni class of 2020 returns to the stands, they will be singing Hail to Thee, Our Alma Mater. Sound system. You may exit to parking on both sides of the bleachers. Please remember to keep your masks on and maintain a safe distance between yourself.